are the toughest women on the planet. They're strong like gymnasts. They ride 600 kilogram beasts. And these girls, they get thrown, they get kicked, they get bitten, and they just get up and they go again because they've got this one little pathological tick. No matter what happens, it's never the horse's fault. I'm